Check out these fabulous blue waters. Besides working on construction projects, the young men of the CCC were trained and ready to fight forest fires and save lives right here on Leicester Beach. After an 8-hour workday, the enrollees had free time in the evenings for recreation, like reading or athletic activities. Within 2 years of initiating the program, more than half of the enrollees were participating in some type of educational program. And by 1937, each camp commander was required to provide a minimum of 10 hours of educational and vocational training. If you look this way, you can listen to a former CCC enrollee describe his experience. Over there, you can choose to follow the hiking trail built by the CCC out to Emerald Bay, or join me on the waters as we will paddle over the underwater preserve.